How to delete draft text messages on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, let's go to the Android messages over here. So here you can see the message application on my device. So just tap on it and you'll be able to see all the messages. Now, if there's a text message that is saved as draft, you'll be able to see the option of draft at the bottom right hand side corner of the screen. So here you can see the very first message over here and it is saved as draft. So just go to the message over here and here you'll be able to see the draft message on the message box. So now to delete it, you just have to tap on the message box and get back. So delete the message and you're done. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.